right now. For all you boppers out there in the big city, all you street people with an ear for the action, I've been asked to relay a request.
Trying to be broke, nah, no, cause I need my weed smoke and I steam choke. Before the cash, I like to sling coke to keep those greenbacks. I make packs of cream crack. Head to the fiends, it's like a dream just to beam that. And if time is money, when I do crime, it's funny. Cause I get mine pushing Nick dimes and 20s. Destined for the best when I text it right. And the rest will be success cause I'm blessed with life. So I've chosen to be an omen, now you're frozen. Cause my uncut product produced G notes and clothing. Weed to be smoking, niggas going to the brain, packing guns with range when former niggas tried to slang on our block. Cause we robbed all hard rocks and God, our authorities know. Cause of scar cops, one time too many, cause my nine got plenty rounds to go round when the right crime is in me. Who got it? I want it and I taste it. You flaunt it and I'll take it. Faggot. Who got it? You want it and I taste it. You flaunt it, I'ma take it. I thought I knew it all, got or better yet, enough to get by. So when I became a teen, I made the cream to get high off of the tie stick. So I licked the Dutch master. Tricks got fucked faster because the grass enabled me to gas up. Cause I was after mad dough, plus a bad hoe. So I robbed those on my road to getting cash flow. Though some asshole cops knock niggas I roll with, I still found time to get mine plus mad loaded. So I sold shit, pushed illegal narcotics with samples, and used the extra cash to gamble. Too hot to handle, always amp for scandals, making plans for grants and cash, schooling mad rules. Plus I ran. Of a deprived individual, a born sinning ghost town criminal. Growing up, I was so defiant, relying on Dre and Blue, my cousins that I looked to for guidance. When life was all about the gear that you wore, drinking beers and macking whores. This consisted of the shit called getting yours, it paid off, of course, just like I thought. But Blue had gotten caught back in 87, he was setting up north. Now, me and Dre became closer, coping with the pain, cause his brother Blue was in chains for hold up. As I got older, I showed my cousin how to roll a bag, a fitting skunk. I cracked the blunt, but he kept holding back. One day he grabbed it, took some drags, kid, now it's a habit. Smoking blunts, going to the attic. So can I live sun stressed? Got a nigga doing bids, and I'm out on the run, cause cops is running in my crib. So can I live one time, or do I have to kill? To guarantee my man will make it, kid, I'll take this bill. So can I live caught up in the game of life? Caught up in the game of life. So can I live caught up in the game of life? Caught up in the game of life. Time flew, and then Drake got caught up in the crime too. Armed robbery reminded me to be mindful, but I was blind to the game, so who's to blame for that? The money trap had got me knocked in Jersey, kid, for slinging crack. This happened back in 92 when Drake was due to come home. Ain't nothing new, cause I've been through the system, kid, so it's on. Living in jail because I failed, but I made bail in a week. Back on the streets, making more sales just to eat. It's deep, and you don't know the half, so just listen. Me and Dre had a plan for cash, Bob pitching rocks, but our profits dropped through the hot blocks. And dealers like us got squeezed out by the cops. Then in 93, Blue finally came through in the summertime and said the dope game was the way to climb. And he needed dough to get his flow started, and with no stash, the quick cash was his target. So he got in the crack market to get it going, not knowing the cops was waiting for that very moment that he was sleeping, so they could creep in and bust him for hustling. They caught him with the weight, getting cuffed. So can I live sun stressed? Got a nigga doing bids, and I'm out on the run, cause cops is running in my crib. So can I live one time, or do I have to kill? To guarantee my man will make a kid, I'll take this bill. So can I live caught up in the game of life? Caught up in the game of life. So can I live caught up in the game of life? caught up in the game a lot. My cousin missed the rest of 94. This time I saw how poor depend on crime for more and more. So now I'm sure a coke move. Out of town, a half a pound to be straight. I made a move with Heck and Dre right before Blue met his fate behind the gates. But me and Dre were still in the game. I for the papes, the fame, and everything else that came. So we copped an OZ and went OT for only 3 days. A G and a half is what we made, getting paid. A nigga finally saw a change. So my. Open my eyes and analyze the earth. Energized by the law of dramatizing his birth. Thinking of ways to get paid like a pony in the state. With coke spots out of state that police wanna rape. We're full of gold, heaven bones, Rolex, rock and stones. A Land Cruiser, mobile phone, nine on lines and chrome. With hollow tips in the clip, manufactured to grip. I'm causing fatal injuries to enemies that flip. Spark a L for the last session. Inhale as a blessing, hold the smoke in my chest. Then exhale for those in essence. Yes, it's time to expand, so I devise a plan. A guaranteed 200 grand, 50% for my man. It's quite simple, yeah, and working nice is beneficial. Cause 5-0's potential don't live up to my treatment. Yo, this is a tough work, work in the tail. If you can't see, nigga, then I know you can feel. When the cap get peeled, niggas run for cover. Some poor men die of his property must. Yo, the streets are tough, walk, walk in the wheel. If you can't see, nigga, then I know you can feel. When the cap get peeled, niggas run for cover. Some poor men die of his property must. Never did I ever get better with ease. Rap a clever, cause whatever niggas say we are bleak. I got a block to mine, so I be cocked or not. But the cops wanna knock me with some penal time. Cause it's real, I get some choke to blow the smoke from my fill. Open the coke for my steel, and now you're hoping I chill. Beg you please, but your life is just pathetic to me. So I'ma set it in my chuckers, in my army fatigues. Converting hopes, I'm cutting niggas' throats like war coke. So cause I'll have choke, let's do whipping in your throat. The lotto got me bugging, kid, it's calming me down. Tranquilizing pure emotions, keeping me up and down. Cause I'll evolve like a rabbit, then transform into man. The intellect up in the deep, your fabric walking in sand. We're really blessed, I possess a spiritual life. Causing death, the final stage of physical life. Yo, this is a tough rock, rock in the wheel. If you can't see, nigga, then I know you can feel. Rock a pack, man, steal, and lay off on the rack. And yo, it's kill or be killed, won't for sleeping, you're dead. Yo, this is a tough rock, rock in the wheel. If you can't see, nigga, then I know you can feel. Rock a pack, man, steal, and lay off on the rack. And yo, it's kill or be killed, won't for sleeping, you're dead. I keep on striving, but hard times got my mind on crime and committing sin. So my ends are fit for surviving, cause life is rough. So I stay lighting up that lethal stuff, feel the rush. Now I hit the streets like an illegal bus with heat to make you sweat, cause your life is in debt. Cops want the beat and you can bet they'll set you up just to get a nigga's MO. Cause brother snitched to get on parole, and me, I just wanna make dough, roll up a blunt and get low. With a drug cartel full of thugs, that's real. Squeezing slugs from the steel, that's how caps get peeled. And brothers drop, it's no surprise, people constantly.
How did you know I was gonna come here, baby?
I thought about what you told me, so I sent down my little cold wave to bring you up.
Of a cycle, a madman named Michael, who didn't give a fuck about his life, so he slugged niggas, cause pulling triggers kept him bigger, and drinking liquor made him think he was a killer, but yo, he wasn't, he just was flipping over nothing, the kid was barking, he caught his girl on naked barking, it drove him crazy, so he broke out with FP80, with hollow tips, made it the clips and now he's racing, ready for war, he saw the whore go in the store, he said no more, and put the joint up to a jaw, guilty bitch died, but he felt guilty when she cried, he put the on the side and say, yo, Sherry, why you lied? She didn't talk. He grabbed the neck and said, yo, walk. It's all your fault. He tossed the bitch on as I walk, ready to flip. About to dance on the chick, but then he skipped. Gave her a second chance and shit.
Sherry, you fucking up, man. What up? No, I'm about to bust you down, man. Why you? Yo, man, you know what I'm talking about. You know what you're doing? What you doing, man?
What's going on, man?
Huh? You know what you're doing?
The mic is fed. Clip full of lead, no that the bitch would run again, so he went to his rest. Nevertheless, he was a mess, bought a bag of sex. Just get the stress, it's off his chest, now the kid is running. And started thinking why he wanted, then he thought of something. How she was there when he was nothing. But he was still back, cause he caught her in a bed. Where in another man's head, and for that she should be dead. Then the telephone rang, it was Chevy with a gun. Talking about suicide, all the shit she had done. Cop me, plea after plea, begging Mike to believe. How she loved him to death, and didn't want him to leave. So he forgave her and shit, cause he loved the bitch. Even though he had others, this chick right here had a whip. And because of it all, I couldn't see how he would fall. Or something small, like his own girl across the floor. So what's the price? The price for some head with these backstabbing tricks. Show you'll end up dead. Ain't nothing nice, cause now the price just went up. Got brothers losing their life over these chicks, and for what? But that's the price. Now days went by, when they were chilling, going high, and everything was fine. She was a girl, he was a guy, but he was still blind, cause she tampered with his mind. Had him strapped with the nine, committing crimes all the time, until the day finally came. A Friday night on the train, Mike was going to a club to back some chicks with his game. And then his crew got ripped, drinking and smoking some shit. You know KD had the back, Mike had the nine with some lips. As they entered the club, Mike had started to fuck. He saw Sherry getting drunk, giving some nigga a hug. The sight of this made him sick. He grabbed his nine and his clip. Mike was mad.